Christmas Eve. he's saying he's got fuzz and we're going to treat it cookies and one of my, I don't know, but this is probably accurate. And every time you change the message, he's got to build a new toy and throw that away. And think about that, we got a half size arm, so it's a little tiny bitch arm, having a red shit, going crazy.
You want to share. I
my generation, we don't move. My idea of a timeout, mom, was this. Timeout, my hand's gone. Timeout. It's coming back. Hold on. Wait right there. I have come here, mom. Anybody else? Yeah, mom, I've come here, mom. I'm one day after church. What's that? Yeah, yeah. Alright. Well, hey, I was a grown Methodist. Anybody else? Yes. Drinking grape juice? Are you worried? I'm worried like one day I get to heaven and I'm like, you can drink the wrong beer. Like, the instructions were very explicit and whatever they are. You can drink Christ-like, no grape juice. Go on the cloud of the Pentecostals. I don't know. Church, we had a fellowship hall, and we had like, I don't know what they were doing, they had like coffee and donuts and sugar cookies and plus, and I took one too many sugar cookies, and my mom went, T, you are selfish little son of a bitch. And I said, Mom, you're right. I am the son of one.
Thank you.
He probably didn't wait a half hour.